Hi everybody, I'm in Melbourne shopping with my BFF, Dan Ryan.
Loves it.
Yay,
hi.
We've been shopping.
We've been shopping.
Yay, look at
this. I see a purchase.
Look, we're losing our bag.
We're losing the purchase.
Starting our promo tour at the Sydney Airport, heading down to Melbourne to go and play the JB Hi-Fi conference. Nothing much exciting happening right now. Anything exciting happening, Michael?
Omelette.
So this is what I do every time I get on a plane. Get my iPod out and watch some of my fave sitcoms, which today we've got How I Met Your Mother. Or I do the really interesting thing of, hang on, wait for it, this is big time, you're going to be pretty excited about this, otherwise I play Scrabble. Oh yeah, big time party animal I am, that's for sure.
Oh my god, it is the coldest day in the history of the whole wide world in Melbourne.
Oh my god, we're still here. It is freezing cold. We're still waiting for our lift. Come on! Michael, how are you feeling now about your promo tour?
Have my tears frozen.
I love that little piece of snot there too that's frozen under your nose. No,
thanks.
I'm just kidding. Still here waiting for our lift in sunny Melbourne.
Roll my toes if I look like the other girls. Everybody knows you might.
Hi everyone, just hanging out backstage at the Morris Rawley album launch. Hanging out with Paul. Any excuse to sing with Paul Kelly, I will take it.
It's good to get the old voices back together again.
Yeah, yeah. Like
we sing so sweetly, don't we?
Maybe hold on. Maybe hold on. Maybe hold on. Maybe hold on.
Hey everybody, backstage here at the Morris Rawley album launch. I played my song, but I'm just hanging out back here, kind of star spotting, you know. There's a whole lot of awesome artists backstage here, and we're just having a great time. Nice people all here for a great cause. Beautiful album, a tribute to Morris Rawley.
And I make you laugh like a circus clown, you might.
I think we might have the back of Dan Kelly's head there, and maybe, oh yeah, the back of Paul Kelly's head there. We'll come back to him. Ah, here we go, one of my most favourite people in the whole wide world, Mr. Tim Rogers.
You just say the word, Kasey. I'm yours, in whatever capacity, bass, guitar, drums.
You know what, I think if you ask really nicely, my husband would probably let you move in.
I could actually be your little au pair with you and Shane. Because I think I fancied Shane before I fancied
you. I reckon the three of us would make a lovely couple, Tim.
All the blood just rushed from my head.
Alright, that's enough for Tim. He scares me. And just when you thought there were no more interesting, important, famous people left in this room to talk to, we find...
Are you holding that the right way? Okay. Oh, you were interviewing
and then
yourself.
Yeah. Hey, it's always about me first, then you.
Hi, right? Kasey, yeah. And all the people that are watching Kasey's phone.
Save the cowboy in the land of the triple sea.
Hi, everybody. I'm here on my promo tour, staying in Melbourne at the moment, and just showing you what it's like in a Kasey James hotel. You know, first and foremost, I was going to say the sitcom's on, but there's an ad on at the moment, but it is a sitcom. Dharma and Greg is on at the moment. Pretty much, not too messy, you know, sort of not too bad. I've only been in here for a couple of hours too, so it will get messier, but I'm not too much of a messy person, so... not too bad. Got all my snacks in here.
here. I like to bring my snacks with me. You know, potato sticks. Yeah, I love them. Some peppermint tea. Like my peppermint tea. Man, I'm hardcore, aren't I? Some dried dates. That's ridiculous. I'm not cool at all, am I? Damn, I was hoping I would be cooler.
The best food in the whole world.
The best world in the whole wide world, best foods.
But I take it here.
Oh no, we're filming, it's alright.
Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. How are you going?
Chambers?
Yes.
But I'm Dan Ryan.
And what does Dan Ryan do?
Dan Ryan, I'm Kasey Chambers' stylist.
What do you style, her hair?
No, her wardrobe.
Kasey Chambers has been shopping down.
We're getting picked up from the airport on our way back home today. Been on this little promo tour down in Melbourne, and but got to head home today. Got school assembly, swimming lessons for the kids, and Talon's got soccer this afternoon, so gotta go home and do my other job now.
Come back if I keep my opinion under.